So, Amy, how did Shawn Carter react when you showed him the affidavits detailing the scene?
Jen, Shawn Carter is described by investigators as having flat affect, zero emotion. And today at the Belmont House of Corrections, we witnessed that firsthand. 32-year-old Carter is matter-of-fact and all alone in the world, facing murder charges in the bloody, brutal slaying of his mother and his brother. Have you mourned their death? Have you cried?
No, I don't even know if they even had a funeral. I haven't talked to my sister. I haven't talked to my father. I haven't talked with anybody. Nobody will even pick up the phone. No one's even tried to come and visit me. No one's
Shawn Carter says we are the first visitors he's had since he was locked up 6 months ago, charged with the axe murders of Priscilla and Timothy Carter, May 23rd.
Push up, push up, push up.
Shawn Carter is one of three maximum security inmates at the Belmont House of Corrections. He's shackled 24/7. Push-ups are an outlet.
So I just try to stay healthy in here and stay focused. I mean, I don't have anybody helping me in any way. It's just me. So that's all I can do is stay as sharp as I can. I'm about to go on trial for murder.
News 9 showed him the newly unsealed affidavits detailing the gruesome scene police uncovered inside 20 Sunset Drive. A co-worker called police when his mother, Priscilla, didn't show up for work. Police described finding two deceased bodies in a bedroom. A large quantity of blood could be seen around the victims. Some was on the wall as well.
This was off the charts violent, wouldn't you say? What happened to these two people?
What they're telling me is that they have multiple chop wounds. I don't really know anything more than that.
The documents state Priscilla had 10 wounds to her body. 9 were caused by an axe. Timothy Carter had 23 axe wounds and multiple skull fractures. Shawn Carter was arrested the next day driving his mother's Monte Carlo on an operating after suspension charge and was questioned by police about the killings. Investigators say Shawn had, quote, no reaction when informed about the murders, stating he hadn't slept in 6 months. During the interview, police noticed blood spatter on Carter's baseball cap.
And then they decide they're going to charge me with murder. So it just keeps coming. And before that, it was...
So you didn't commit this murder?
I said I was being charged with murder.
Shawn Carter says he has a competency hearing in a couple of weeks. He has entered not guilty pleas on all counts. Live in the newsroom, Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.